Welcome back to Reviews and Rankings with Robby Sobel for a special instant reaction and review. Today I'll be taking a look at the 2019 film, Parasite. Parasite is a 2019 Korean film directed by Bong Joon-ho, starring Song Kang-ho, Lee Sun-kyun, and Park So-dam. The story follows our main leads of Kim Ki-tyeok, who along with his wife Chung-suk, son Ki-woo, and daughter Ki-jeong, struggle to survive working odd side jobs and living in a makeshift basement apartment in South Korea. With their luck continuing to diminish and finances hitting hard times, Ki-woo meets with a friend who gives him a supposed lucky stone while urging him to take his job as a university tutor for a young girl who comes from a wealthy family. After some debate, Ki-woo agrees and finds himself in the home of a rich South Korean family named Park, who are nearly oblivious to the poverty around them.
Is it okay with you?
After speaking with Mrs. Park about her struggles to find an art teacher for her eccentric younger son, Ki-woo thinks quickly and suggests a girl named Jessica who could be of service, but in reality is actually his sister as he plots to generate his family with an additional source of income. As the film moves forward, Ki-woo's father, Ki-tyeok, replaces the family's limo driver, and his mother, Chung-suk, takes on the role of the new housekeeper after the family sabotages their predecessors and causes them to be fired. As the story moves forward, it's clear that the halves of the Park family are living a drastically different lifestyle in comparison to the Kims, despite appearing to grow close to one another in the process. By the time the second act draws near, the film takes a drastically different turn, switching gears from a curious dark comedy and drama into a tension-filled thriller that even includes some horror elements. The Kims run into several obstacles, including those inside and outside the Park home, all which help deliver a stunning and gripping third act and conclusion that is sure to please viewers while leaving many thinking about the film long after the credits roll. Director Bong Joon-ho has had success in South Korea for nearly two decades, writing and directing such films as The Host, Mother, and Snowpiercer, but delivers on another level with Parasite. From its opening moments, Bong Joon-ho provides the audience with a family that is easily relatable and likable as they struggle to make ends meet during difficult economic times. The film's direction stands out, as does its cinematography, that uses a mix of traditional wide, medium, and close-up shots, while mixing in clever and unique camera takes that reflect the film's shifting tone that still finds a way to stay on track. The acting by the main cast is solid across the board, as the Kim family finds a way for the audience to sympathize with their plight, even in the most intense and controversial moments. For the Park family, their oblivious nature is a clear reflection of the story's subtle but not forced social commentary, as Parasite finds a way to deal with the economic crisis of those who have it all and those who don't in a way that doesn't feel like it's pushing an agenda, which has become a problem facing a growing number of films released in recent years. Like most films, Parasite is not a perfect movie, and one could nitpick certain aspects, from certain overreacting, in particular from Mrs. Park, to the slightly longer than needed runtime, or the shifting tone that might not fly for everyone. Despite this, since its release, Parasite has been a hit with both critics and moviegoers, as it currently holds a 99% critic score on Rotten Tomatoes and a 93% audience score. At the end of the day, Parasite is a polarizing film that stands out as one of the best of the year, and without question is the biggest surprise of 2019 as it pulls in a 5 out of 5 star rating. I hope you enjoyed my review for Parasite, but what are your thoughts? Leave them down in the comments below, and if you could, hit the like button and subscribe. If you're on Instagram, you can follow me at Robby_upgrade. So let's keep watching movies, and thanks for checking out the channel.